Hey everybody, CrimsonBlade17 here, and I got some news for you about Sly 4. Number one, I would like to bring up, the release date is currently set on most websites to December 31st, 2012. Normally, the 31st, they'd probably want to put it out before Christmas, so I'd expect it between late November and early December, because they'd probably want to release that before Christmas to get it, to hit the Christmas shopping crowd. It'd be the best way to make money off of it anyway. Number two, Carmelita. She's got a new look. Like a lot of the other characters, she got herself a new look. And I don't agree with it. I have a video in the description I'll put. It's a link to Sir Galleth, and one of Sly Cooper's ancestors, the knight ancestor, if I remember correctly. And Carmelita, of course, we all know. The lovely little cop who's been chasing Sly around forever and ever. Yeah, it's a little bit of gameplay. I'm not quite sure where they're at. Obviously, it's during Sir Galleth's time, because Sir Galleth is there. Carmelita has been confirmed as a playable character. She's a bit like the ancestors are in the other gameplay trailers we've seen. She's able to be selected to run around the hub world, so I'm going to assume we've got free roam with her, along with a lot of the ancestors. So, that's good news for us, because, truthfully, I've been wanting to play as Carmelita forever. I mean, she's got a fucking shock pistol. But, yeah, I'll leave a link in the description below. I think her new look is about the 4-minute mark, or maybe a little bit afterwards. I don't quite agree with it. I liked her normal cop official cop Interpol look. I don't quite like where they're trying to go with it, but I guess, well, it's not my choice, I guess. I'm not the game designer. But I'll still buy it. I'll still let's play it, because I love the Sly Cooper games. Really? I mean, even if it does turn out to be bad, I'm not going to let one ruin the rest of the set for me. So, that's all the news I have. As always, thanks for watching.